This way.
It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in.
There he is.
Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
Doc, you might hit the sample.
Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive!
It all right. Okay, let's move out.
This is Hunk. We've acquired all the G samples. Mission completed.
Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Affirmative. We'll be at the rendezvous point in 1 minute.
Roger.
You don't get away that easily. My creation will save me.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out. Over there! Shoot! Eat this, you freak!
I'm stopping it!
What is this thing?
Even if you survive the Zero conversion with G, you become nothing more than a puppet to its will. Our research was a failure.
No!
Hurry! What is this thing?
His only concern now is to procreate. People with a genetic makeup similar to his own could stand to birth a superior offspring.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Alpha team here. Mission accomplished.
Roger. We'll rendezvous at the meeting point.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaper. I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
Got it.
Alpha team here. Respond.
This is Nighthawk.
I have secured G. I'm all that is left of Alpha team. I'm en route to the rendezvous point.
Once again, only you survived, Mr. Death. Roger that. Don't be late.
Come on. survival.
God damn it!
Mission accomplished. The survival rate was 4%, and valuable human resources were lost. But that is war. The mission objective takes priority over everything else. Holding to that principle is why I have never failed a mission. The death cannot die.
Go!
No! It's way too dangerous to go back now.
I left something very important back there. Trust me when I say it's gonna be a big help to us later. I promise I'll be back before you know it.
Fine. But I'm not waiting long.
Fair enough. Thank you.
so long as you realize if it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door, baby.
Buddy?
Yeah. Thank you. Wait a second! She's human!
Carter.